Now, this is a type of question which we have to solve, which only and only can be solved by using the HCF. And that will be solved by using the Euclid's division algorithm. So, what are the types of questions that you have to solve by the HCF method or by finding out the HCF? So, this question over here says, an army troop of 616 members is to march behind a band of 32 members. What is the maximum number of columns in which they can march? So, did you understand what the question asked? In this question, what it is asked is that there is a 32 member band and there is a 116 member troop and they have to march together. So we have to find out how many lines or how many columns do these both make so that each and every member fits in perfectly. Like all the lines should have the same number of members. So either we can do it by hit or trial. Like I'll say make 10 lines. So in those 10 lines, there'll be like 30 of these and 610 of these. And then again, two members for the band are left behind and six members of the troops are left behind. Now I'll say that take 12. So I can do it by hit and trial, or this can be done by taking the HCF of 616 and 32. That will give us what is the maximum number of columns or the maximum lines in which these 616 members and these 32 members will fit in perfectly. Okay, so we have to find out the HCF in this question for 616 and 32. So in order to find the maximum number of columns, we have to take the HCF of 616 and 32. Okay, so from here what happens is that how do we take the LCM HCF of 616 and 32? By Euclid's division algorithm. So what did that say? That said A is equal to BQ plus R, where A is greater than B and R is less than A is greater than B and R is less than B. So we have A will be the larger number and B will be the smaller number, and we will find out Q and R. So we have 616 is equal to 32 into something plus R. So tell me what is the number that will be multiplied with this so that the remainder comes out to be less than 32. If we multiply 32 by 20, the number is 640, correct? That is greater than A, so that cannot be there. If we multiply 32 with 19, 32 into 19, what is 32 into 19? 308. So that is 608. So 616 minus 608 is 8, correct? So this is the first step for the Euclid's division algorithm. So from here, what do we do is, we take this 32 over here and this 8 over here. And we see over here, 32 is equal to 8 into 4 plus 0, correct? From here, we know that now R... Now, since R is equal to 0 in equation 2, right? Therefore, 8 is the HCF of 616 and 32. Therefore, the maximum columns are 8. So the maximum number of columns are 8. So any question of this type, like in which we have two different troops or two different stacks given or two different numbers of things given, and we have to arrange them in a similar way, so that no number is left behind. It can be 2, it can be 3. So we have to find out the HCF for that. So we find out the HCF using the Euclid's division algorithm, and the HCF is 8 in this case.